Hello, may I speak to your manager, please?
Can I speak to who?
A manager.
Oh, yes.
I'm sorry?
Yes, ma'am, how can I help you?
Thank you. I wanted to make a complaint because I was in your store on Tuesday, and I asked the one man if he could help me because I could not reach a toy. And he said, I'll get you that toy. I'll put you where you belong. And he picked me up and put me on the shelf.
Were you able to get the item that you wanted?
Yes, I got the item, but I fell off the shelf and landed in a shopping cart. And everybody in the store was laughing, and I ran out really fast.
No, that doesn't sound good at all.
No, no.
Are you still in the store presently, ma'am, or
no.
Are you nearby where we can talk to you?
No, I came home because I was very, very upset. So now I call my lawyer, and he said call the manager and see if he can, you know, make up for it before you take them to court, because Elmo does not want to go to court.
I can review everything that you said transpired. I can look on video surveillance, and then we can go from there, and you can document it right now, actually what you believe happened, and then any witnesses or anything else can do that. But if you'd like to come in, you feel free to do that.
Also, he said he called me Shorty. Yeah. Hello?
Yes, ma'am, I'm listening to you.
Thank you. Yes, I'm very upset about this. Elmo's feelings are very hurt.
All right, now I apologize for anything that caused you an inconvenience or said anything that offended you, but
right. Please
come in and fill out any paperwork that you need to.
Okay,
now
can
directly to the store manager. You have his name and you have the telephone
number. Yes,
yes. You called to today.
Yes, can I speak to Grover?
Speak to who?
Grover.
Who is that, ma'am?
He works there. He works in the toy department.
Not that I know of.
Maybe I'm
not by that name.
Huh. Does Kermit still work there?
No, not at this store. That might be Grand Avenue.
No, it's
on the boulevard.
Wait a minute. Isn't this the store on Sesame Street?
On what street?
Sesame Street.
No, ma'am.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
That guy must have never watched TV.